up the same ballot. They won't really interact with each other, pretty much. It's safe to have multiple inverted feeds off the same feed.
My property is only 60 feet long, and the shortest antenna they have is 102 feet. I was thinking of getting the 140 foot and making a rectangular antenna, like kind of going around the fence line. I don't know if that would work though.
Wait a minute, the property is 60 feet long or 60 feet wide? And if it's 60 feet wide, how long is it?
60 feet wide and like 40 feet long.
Oh, in that case, I even more highly recommend inverted V's. So you can go up to the top from a tall mast and then go down. And that way you'll have a quarter wave on each side of